Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first stream I do for the council tournament, and I have two guests with me today, which is AE Peter and AE Plifendervar.
Hello.
Hey.
The duel is going on between Wagner Kulis and F RoBiN, and we have started already.
And right there, Kulis gets the first point.
Yeah, that was fast.
Yeah, he just hit through Robin's stab hold. What is this? Is this like the quarter?
Yeah, I think so.
So that'd be interesting. Kulis spamming with a stab and.
He has a rogue with him.
Yeah. Not really much to say, really, in duels. I've never commentated duels before. But I guess they both play pretty passive for now. Just wait each other out. Guess it takes a while for him to loosen up and really go on with super feints. Kulis get hits there and try and stab.
Yeah, easy stuff.
Kulis seems to be going for a lot of range hits and some backing.
What the fuck?
Some jump that. Yeah, I don't know why he did that.
Yeah, it didn't work.
So it's 1-1 moment, first to seven in the council tournament hosted by Koske and Le Meloman. They're just trading hits right now. RoBiN goes for a kick. But totally misses.
Whoa.
Kulis with a fast stab.
Yeah, he likes to do that.
Yeah. Pretty even fighters. Pretty even match. I think I would guess Kulis would win because he has played more recently.
Yeah, but RoBiN is dominating though, so
yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be close.
I haven't really seen RoBiN play that much lately, but I know he's good.
Yeah, he's a good player.
Kulis misses blocks. Maybe a bit nervous. Go for nice fast steps. RoBiN got him as well.
Wow, nice one.
That's some serious stab feint there. And it's 3-1 for RoBiN. RoBiN just keeps hitting him with these stabs. You gotta block him, chamber.
Yeah, it works well.
Or he needs to backpedal more to block him, to be honest.
Wow! That's very nice.
Yeah, that's some good finish right there. See if Kulis is able to come back from this.
RoBiN is more confident now, so.
Yeah.
He's gonna play for real now.
Oh, he changed it to spear. That'll be interesting. See if he can work in some M techniques. That's spear.
Yeah. You can't copy M, man.
We can try. See if he can do something. Yeah, there you go. Too slow on the follow-up stab, though. The glance stab to the nose. And it's 6-1 for RoBiN, which makes him match point. So if he wins this, he wins the fight. And I do not smell a comeback. Nope.
Well,
that is it, ladies and gentlemen. The score of 7-1 for RoBiN versus Kulis.
Alright, I hope everyone enjoyed it. It was sweet and short. Once again, thanks to AE Peter and AE Plyvanderfar for commenting.
And
thanks for having us.
Yep, and hopefully I'll have you guys back soon for another duel.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yep.
Alright, see you everyone.